Oh my gosh, this is...
Fidget spinners versus slime. 7-9-17.
As you guys already may know by the title, we are putting slime on a fidget spinner. Let's get to that. And we're back. Let's go. Oh my gosh, this is probably gonna ruin my fidget spinner. Like, honestly, look at this. My fidget spinner is just right there. And how is it not ruined yet? Does it still spin? That's not good. You can't have this fidget spinner spinning by the end of the day. Just gonna put slime everywhere. Let's see what it did. Oh my gosh. This is because we had to dip it. Look, I think when I put the bearings back in, we're still wet. It's not picking up on the camera, but like right there. And right there. It's like really dark. Let's just try to ruin this thing as much as possible, I guess.
What an idiot. Why? What do you hear that? It's really bad. No, I think it was that sound of it. Or for us, because it's really bad. Okay. And just so you know, yes, I did use a really bad fidget spinner just because, you know, I'm not going to use my best fidget spinner to ruin it.
Alright, guys. That is all we have for today's video. Oh, wait, I actually ruined it. Look. It spins for less amount of time. But that's all we have for today's video. Peace out.